today to demand more aid from European governments?
Africa has 1% of the world's wealth and Europe has 30% of the world's wealth, but they're both roughly the same populations, and this is an injustice and this needs to be readdressed.
ActionAid and other organisations working with it are very worried about the fact that aid has fallen this year for the first time. We see that if current trends continue, by 2010, European governments will have given 75 billion euros less than they have committed.
More time to waste, more and better aid.
And they've made promises that they will deliver good quality aid which meets the needs of the poor. Unfortunately, what we often see is aid which is provided and driven by donor incentives. We often see aid which is really lacking in transparency, so it's difficult to trace where it's going, and this is really the fault of European governments.
We want them to be delivered properly and to be better and more effective. Aid works for poverty reduction if it's delivered effectively, but so far aid has been serving a commercial and political interests of the donors instead of responding to the needs of the recipients.
Well, inflated aid is about the deceitful game that many European countries are playing with aid.
In which sort of items aid is being spent, or ODA is being spent? For instance, flying back refugees that have been in European detention centres back home. This is considered sometimes ODA, and this is definitely not what European citizens think of how aid and their taxpaying money is being spent.
Poor countries don't have enough financial resources to fund their development effort. Foreign aid is needed to support development effort and to solve in a sustainable manner poverty problems in all these poor countries.
No time to